ROPS Organization Walcott Foundation Indian Trust Special Coaching to 8th, 9th and 10th Classes Digital Virtual Learning Bengaru Palim Palmani Rugan Gavaram Pedda Apanjani by Raid Deepali Mandal
Chairman Dhansekaran Director Drive Sri Lata.
Hi everyone, this is Jugmar from ROPS Organization. Okay, today in 8th class, how to construct the pie chart for the given data, that we will see. Okay, first in the 5th chapter, exercise 5.2 is a very important for the SA1 exam. Now we will see how to construct the pie chart for the given data. Now, in the 5th chapter, the question number 2, they given seasonal wise, summer and rainy and winter season. Winter seasonal wise they given data. For this given data we have to draw the pie chart. Now how to draw the pie chart we will see. So in rainy season 360 people were asked to vote for the favorite seasons. So totally surveyed 360 people. So in this 360 people, how many are vote for these three types of seasonals? See, for summer, 90 people were voted. For rainy season, 120 people voted. For winter season, 150 people voted. So for this data, we have to construct the pie chart. How to construct the pie chart? Now we'll see. First we should draw the circle. By drawing the circle, first we have to find the angles. To construct the pie chart, first we have to find the angles. Okay, right. See, total people is equal to, we should add this, all this 360. Okay, see, angle of summer season is equal to summer, how many? 90 divided by total 360 people into total degrees, 360 degrees. Now 361 there. So here the summer season we have to draw the pie chart. In the pie chart, 90 degrees. Next to angle of rainy season. Angle of rainy season likes 120 by total people into 360 degrees. 360, we have to construct 120 degrees. Next to angle of winter season is equal to, winter likes 150 people out of 360, 150 by 360 into 360 degrees. So 360, total 150 degrees. So if we add this all, totally we get 360 degrees. So we have to construct. This is the angles which is made by the seasonal wise in the pie chart. Now we have to construct the pie chart for the given data. Now we'll see. Now we'll construct. First, by using the protractor, first we have to draw the one. See, we should denote the center. Okay, center we have to mark first. This is the center we'll take. This is the center. Now from that we should draw the radius. Radius from center to, from here to, we have to keep our protractor like this. This is the 90 degrees line. So the baseline should be on this line. Now we should mark the 90 degrees. Okay. After marking that, we should complete the This is the one. So after complete that, we should see, after construct the circle, after construct this circle, we should mark the center. From center to radius we have to draw like this. We have to take OA. After putting the protractor, we should draw the 90 degrees. So this is nothing but summer, and we have to keep our protractor upon this line. So after keeping this, we should mark 120 degrees approximately like this it will come. So here B we can take, it is OP. So it is 120 degrees, it is 90 degrees. This is rainy season. Okay, so remaining it is totally it will get 150 degrees. Then it is winter season, like this. This is only. So in drawing the pie chart, first we have to add the total data. After adding this total data, we should find the degree. See, to find this one, so value of that particular data divided by total of the data into 360. By taking this one, after for the total cancelization, so what is the final value we are getting? That is only angle in the circle. Next, so like this we found here. So here summer season 90 degrees and rainy season 120 degrees and winter season 150 degrees. So after complete this one, we should draw the circle by using the compass and pencil. So by drawing that circle, first we should draw the one radius from center to circumference of the circle. After that, we should keep the protractor at this place. After in the protractor, we should mark 90 degrees. We should draw the 90 degrees line. After drawing that one, so there we have to mention with the pencil only summer season, and again we have to keep our protractor upon this. After that, we have to measure in the by using the inner scale in the protractor 120 degrees. 120 degrees we have to draw, that is rainy season, and again we have to keep our protractor here. Protractor ikkada pettin tarvata 150 degrees automatically mottamu 150 degrees untundi. Idi manaki etla pie chart anedi ela draw cheyal anedi manam ikkada clear ga nechukunnam. Okay, now we'll see another one. See, here they given third question in the 5.2. Question number 3, they given data. Draw a pie chart of the following information. Now they given information. See, Nana. So they given information. What is they given? See, here colors, number of people likes. Color, people likes. See here, blue, green, red, yellow. Okay, so here people, see, out of totally 36 people, 18 people likes blue, 9 people likes green, 6 people likes red, and 3 people likes yellow. Here total 36 people. So they done survey 36 people. So for this data, we have to find the angle. See, to draw the circle, first we have to find angles. Here, see, blue, what is the angle of blue in the pie chart? Blue 18 divided by total 36 into total degrees in the circle 360 degrees. 36 1 the 36 10 the. Now 18 into 10 180 degrees. 180 degrees. Now, see, we'll see green. Green. Green likes people 9 by total of people into total degrees in the circle. 36 ones are 36 tens are 9 tens are 90 degrees green. Next, red. Red. Red likes 6 members. 6 by total of this one data into 360. 36 ones are 36 tens are 6 tens are 60 degrees. 60 degrees. Now, go to yellow. Yellow. Yellow likes 3 people, 3 by 3, 36 into 360, 360 tens, 36 ones are 36, 3 tens are 30 degrees. So if we see this, 60 plus 30, 90, 90 plus 90, 180, 180 plus 180, 360 degrees we got. So our exact values came. Okay, now for this data, we should draw the pie chart. Okay, now, right. So, 180 degrees, 90 degrees. See here, 180 degrees, 90 degrees, 60 degrees, and 30 degrees we should mark on the pie chart. Then, first we will see, we should draw the pie circle. So, by drawing the circle, first we should mark the center of the circle. From center to, we should draw the line. So we will take it as AOA. By putting the protractor here, protractor kada pettukoni manam first 180 degrees ni draw chesukovali. 180 degrees dinu B anukunna. So idi total ga ee total 180 degrees total ga manaki entante blue like chese people. Next ikkada center daggara protractor deeni meeda pettukoni ఇక్కడ 90 డిగ్రీస్ ని మార్క్ చేసుకోవాలి. ఇది 90 డిగ్రీస్ అవుతుంది. ఇది టోటల్ గా మనకి ఏమవుతుందంటే గ్రీన్ అవుతుంది. గ్రీన్ ని 90 డిగ్రీస్. నెక్స్ట్ ప్రొటెక్టర్ ఇక్కడ పెట్టుకొని 60 డిగ్రీస్ మార్క్ చేసుకొని దీని మీద ఇలా 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 పెట్టుకొని 60 డిగ్రీస్ అప్రాక్సిమేట్లీ 60 డిగ్రీస్ ఇక్కడ వస్తుంది. ఇటు నుంచి 60 డిగ్రీస్ లైన్ ని మార్క్ చేసుకోవాలి. ఇది సి, ఇది డి గా తీసుకుంటే ఇది 60 డిగ్రీస్ వచ్చి రెడ్. నెక్స్ట్ ఫైనల్లీ ఎల్లో లైక్స్ 30 డిగ్రీస్. దట్ మీన్స్ త్రీ పీపుల్ దిస్ ఈజ్ ఎల్లో, దిస్ ద ఎల్లో. ఓకేనా? సో లైక్ దిస్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు డ్రా ది పై చార్ట్ ఫర్ ది గివెన్ డేటా. Okay, now, so if you like this one, so by observing this one, clearly we can learn about the pie chart, how to draw the pie chart. Okay, now, right. Is it clear? Okay, now, right. So this is the way how to draw the pie chart. Okay, now, right. See, this is a very, very important for the 8 marks purpose for us. So this is the how to find the angle. And after finding that one, how to draw the pie chart for the given data, this is the second question in the exercise 5.2. And this is the third question. So this is the first question, this is the second question. So this is the third question answer. Okay, now. So if you understand this one, please like this and share to your friends. Thank you.